How is it possible that only 92 elements are found in the natural world, but there are millions of different types of substances? The secret is that atoms combine into compounds, which provide the great variety of chemical structures that make up the different substances we find in the universe. Compounds are made up of combinations of atoms. When atoms bump into each other, the electric charges of the nucleus and the electrons of one are felt by the other. This is the electromagnetic force that binds atoms together. The way they do that is by sharing or donating the electrons in their outer shells. There is a natural tendency for atoms to seek equilibrium and fill their shells with electrons, and they do this by combining with other atoms. The more full the outer shell of the atom, the greater its stability. An ionic compound is formed when an electron from one atom is lost to another, and the two ions form an ionic bond. They are held together by their opposite electrical charges, but they remain as individual ions. A molecular compound, on the other hand, forms when atoms share some of their electrons in a covalent bond. Oxygen, for example, has 8 electrons. In order to become stable and have a complete outer shell, it needs another 2 electrons. Hydrogen has only 1 electron, but when 2 hydrogen atoms combine with an oxygen atom, the 3 atoms in the molecule will share electrons in order to fill their outer shells. 2 atoms of hydrogen and 1 of oxygen is a molecule of water, H2O, one of the most common and stable substances on our planet. In some instances, 2 atoms of the same element combine. Oxygen in the atmosphere exists as a molecule of 2 oxygen atoms, O2. Hydrogen is often found as a molecule of 2 hydrogen atoms, H2. When atoms combine, the resulting molecules can take on a character much different from their constituent elements. Hydrogen is highly explosive, and oxygen burns. But put together, they create water, which puts out fire. One of the marvels of modern chemistry is that scientists have even been able to create new molecular structures, such as plastic. Chemists have learned to manipulate the molecular structures of petroleum to create products with the exact characteristics they want. Not only have chemists learned to analyze the properties of molecules, but they have also developed their own way to describe them. Every chemist knows that H2 means that the molecule has 2 hydrogen atoms. The formula for butane, a highly flammable gas, is written C4H10. The molecule in this compound is made up of 4 carbon atoms and 10 hydrogen atoms. These types of formulas are an international shorthand that can be understood by everyone once they know the symbols for the elements.